Captain! Take them!
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster! I'll keep the others occupied!
And stay down!
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you! Yeah!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Goodness!
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Traitors! No! Your Highness! Run!
You must do your duty too. You have to keep Father safe.
I have to. I had to.
Control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Clive!
Thank you, Carl. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua,
are you in pain?
Ah! Stagger his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Thank you.
promise to my brother. And I mean to keep it.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see.
Your Grace, over here.
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
All the old trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
By the flames.
Did you hear that?
Down there. So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingwat! Petra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Dreyskart! Adioninir Sagarid! Drach!
Please.
Jaila! You must be Isla!
Salvation, Naukin. Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly.
Wait. You focus on the target.
Understood.
It's over. Die.
Not this time.
I will not have their blood on my hands.
That was nothing.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
No, no, that's not you. Not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
What is wrong with you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here! Now on to the left!
I'll finish!
Now that that's done,
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out. Not this time.
Wyvern, have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
still clinging to the past like a torn blanket. Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
Why, man?
Too slow.
For nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
Too slow.
I'll take your head.
Not this time.
Traitor's blade.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck. Fuck.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. We put the Ice Queen on our back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you?
And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nous. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, Get her upstairs.
But Nan will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.